Good morning everyone, and I am Buluwaji. After the post-Becker activities, NI students on Monday began their pre-secondary school program. According to the Senior Master of Olashio International School, Mr. Adeyinka Thomas, the pre-secondary school program is to familiarize the students with the senior school curriculum expectations and challenges. The program introduces the students to subjects they may not be studying in senior school, thereby helping them in their subject selection. Junior students from the 7 to 9 in Olashio International School on Tuesday began the Diploma in French Language Studies DELF mock examination in the school. The mock examination is an outcome of the partnership agreement Olashio signed with Alliance Française in February. DELF is a certification of French language abilities for non-native speakers of French, administered by the International Center for French Studies for France's Ministry of Education. French language development in Olashio is an initiative to inculcate global citizenship in our students. All is set for the fourth edition of the award-winning event, Africa Meet the Country, which is slated to hold on Saturday, May 19th. Preparations for the final show have been going on since the beginning of the term. Students from the 7 to 11 will showcase cultures of 13 different African countries in front of parents, staff and judges. Africa Meet the Country is one of the events that won Olashio International School the British Council International School Award in 2015. Olashio International School, last Saturday, 12th May, participated in the 2018 ASEAN Science Quiz competition held in Lagos and clinched the third position. That was after Olashio, represented by 10 students, Chidera Olalere and Edouard Obio, defeated other schools in the first and second rounds to qualify for the final round. The keenly contested quiz had about 18 schools in attendance. At the end of the event, Olashio scored 25 out of 30 points, while the first and second scored 30 points respectively. The yearly inter-house basketball competition will begin this evening with the girls' event. The boys' games will be holding in the evening of Friday, which is tomorrow. Competitive sports such as basketball is important to provide opportunities to students to meet the challenges of the future. The games will feature junior, intermediate and senior competitions. The first visiting weekend for 10-3 comes up on Saturday to Sunday. As part of the activities for the weekend, PTA annual general meeting will be held in school from 10 a.m. to 12 noon. The Olashio University Fair will be holding at the Water Meadow in the afternoon. The University Fair provides an opportunity for parents and students to have first-hand information about higher education opportunities around the world. The Language Departmental Fair will also be held, as well as Academic Open Day, from 1 p.m. to 5 p.m. That is the news. Thank you.